Yeah.
Springtime to me is a work season. Spring to me means now it's time to get to action. It's time to apply everything that I've learned through the course of the winter, through the tough times, through the times that I've had to endure hardness. Now that I'm in my springtime, I'm going to be sowing some things.
Yeah.
When things are looking good, that's when you need to be praising. Don't wait till you're going through to give God some glory. Don't wait until your marriage is on the rock to want to give God some praise. No, give God praise now.
Yes.
Give God glory now.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank God for where you are and what He's doing in your life. If you and your husband are still in your honeymoon phase and y'all 10, 12 years in, give God some praise now. Don't wait till things get shaky and rocky and the rocky and the shaky. Give God the glory right where you are. If you got a bank account full of money, give God praise.
Yeah. Amen.
If Amen. God is blessing you in this season, you yep. still employed, you Come give on. God the glory.
Come on.
If you got use of your limbs, go ahead and give God the praise. If you got a voice and you can say hallelujah,
yeah.
you ought to be giving God some glory. If you got some feet, you ought to be giving God a dance.
Yeah.
In this season, we hallelujah. Should be sowing some worship. We should be sowing some praise. We should be saying hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Father God, I thank you, Lord
yeah.
God, that millions, millions, I'm talking about millions all over this world didn't make it. But Lord, I was one of the ones that you saw fit to hallelujah. Make it. We ought to be giving God some praise in this season of spring. We just came through a whole year of a pandemic.
Come on.
And some of us ain't been touched by COVID-19.
Hallelujah.
Y'all ought to be giving God some glory. We just came through a pandemic and some of us have been touched by COVID-19. But you still here to give God some praise.
Yeah.
So you ought to be giving God
Hallelujah.
Some thanksgiving.
Yes.
Some of us have been going through time and time again. But you're here to tell the story.
Yeah.
Show your worship now.
Hallelujah.
Show your praise now. While you're in your spring season.
Hallelujah.
Give God the glory right now, right where you are. You might be in your living room.
Hallelujah.
You ought to give God some praise right there where you are. You could be driving in your car. It could be Wednesday morning. I dare you to lift your hands and begin to give God the praise. He's worthy to be worshipped. He's worthy to be adored. Some of y'all are in y'all right mind when you know you should have been crazy. God, I thank you for God giving me a season of spring. I made it out, God.
Yes.
I made it out,
come on,
Jesus.
Come on.
It's morning time.
Yes.
Hallelujah. You got to give God some praise while it is day. Give him some praise. Give him worship.
Yes.
Meaning didn't make it, but you did.
Hallelujah.
You can live to tell the story about the goodness of Jesus. You can live to tell the story
Hallelujah.
How God brought you through.